ALCO, American Locomotive Company, built in Schenectady, New York, along with thousands of other ones. This is the first road switcher. Originally, diesel locomotives had closed-in cabs and everything else, but you could only see in one direction. You had to stick your head out and see the other way. So it wasn't very useful for setting cars out in industries and stuff like that. So they came up with this design, and the engineer can see in both directions. And it stuck. You know, the only thing that they've done different now is they lowered the short hood so you can see over the top of it. But this engine is particularly nice because it has a lot of windows. Modern engines don't have the high windows around. It's light in the area. But the this particular model, the RS1, was the longest single production model ever built by ALCO. And they made them from about 1940 to 1962. This exact model. It will handle, you know, it'll handle 10, 15 cars, or 20 cars actually on the level.
But does the brakeman have the E-Sync back there? E-Sync looks good, conductor. Ride 4-1, ramp is up, we can highball west.
Now see, this is with 10 pounds on the independent.
Thank you.
If I shut this, did you feel that right there? You know what that was? The cars rolled into the engine. Right? So if you want to make a smooth stop, you got to pull them down slow.
You're just easing down the throttle.
Yeah. I'll put a little impediment on, slow the engine down a little more. And stop.
Crew is up.
Ran out a little bit now. Roger, crew up. And the train will hold the engine. If we let this go, we'd be doing 80 miles an hour. There, the engine just ran in.
401, you are clear 15.
401, clear 15. Not enough.
Do you want the brake?
Just a second. Okay, you can do it now.
Air brake supply.
All right, we're slowing down, right? What I'm going to do is I'm going to apply a little bit on the engine.
Clear 30.
401, clear 30. So now you've got handbrake on the caboose. It's holding some of the slack in, right? And I got a small application on the engine. I got 8 pounds on the engine. So what's happening now is we're giving the train a chance to recharge. And as you can see, we're picking up a little bit, right? So we can go for another one now. Off easy. So the engine doesn't run into the train all there. Do you feel the bump? Nobody on the train even felt that. But if I bailed off in a hurry, pretty nice set.
401, clear 20.
Clear 20. This engine has enough braking effort to stop the whole train. I know it's trying to pick up a little bit, right? Okay.
Five for the stop.
Five. I'm gonna shove them in.
3.
Because I can't release them if we set them a time here.
You call.
Got it? Gonna be a few more times.
Gonna be a fucking year.